All right, 1, 2. Come on, let's go. Why can't I hear it? Oh, because I got the wrong ear on. That's why. Okay. All right, this will be Frankie Kleiman, Zensah. We begin in 3, 2, 1. John Ashton with those Weekend Golf Guys on the floor at the PGA Merchandise Show 2016. What is this, the 187th or something? They keep track, but I don't.
It's our fourth year. That much I do know.
All right. We are with Frankie Kleiman with Zensah Compression Technology. What's up with compression? Suddenly you see it everywhere, man.
Well, compression helps with the blood circulation. It will help keep your muscles fresh. You know, so in our compression level, which is an everyday compression, you can use it before an activity, during, or after, depending on what your needs are.
All right. Well, how do you know you have the need for compression? What were the symptoms?
Well, everybody can use compression. So you don't necessarily need to have a symptom. You know, so if, for example, if you're going to be running, you know, you're going to be playing tennis or golf and you're going to be up on your feet all day. If you wear the compression socks or the leg sleeves, then your legs will be fresher at the end of the activity. And then for the next day, your legs will be fresh to start again.
Playing tennis, playing golf, walking around the million square feet of showroom.
Exactly. You know, standing up, working all day, nursing, for example, a pregnant women for the restless leg syndrome, you know, like to use the sleeves, you know, when they go to sleep. So there's many more uses than just for athletics.
And but you've basically designed them to look cool when you're out somewhere in public in shorts or golf attire.
Absolutely. Basically what we do is we have the pinpoint compression as opposed to just being a flat level compression. What that means is that you will see the designs in the sleeve, and then each striping has an actual purpose. So we'll put pressure in the different body parts, you know, that would need the compression assistance. It's also a compression level that won't restrict your movement.
You know, so you can
get with other items.
You'll be able to swing without. So this is not an excuse for not hitting the ball.
Exactly. And they're also machine washable, so they won't develop a smell.
That's good too. Now you've got socks and elbow brace.
We have elbow brace. We have an arm sleeve. We have knee. We have thigh. We have leg. We have ankle, and we have our new plantar fasciitis sleeve that we're bringing it to the show for the first time. This is something that we've brought on the last 3 or 4 months to the market.
This is the stuff that kept Peyton Manning on the sidelines for so many games.
We did. When we found out, we said, we don't know what happened.
Okay. So you're the guy. You sent him a pair. They beat my Patriots. All right, that's it for this interview, Frankie. We're done now, man.
Who knows? Who knows? We sent it, and they just hope for the best.
So what kind of price points are we talking about here for folks who want them?
We're talking for the socks. They're around retail $29.99. Our plantar fasciitis sleeve, the elbow sleeve, the knee sleeve, the thigh sleeve, retail for $24.99. Ankle would be $16.99.
You're in retail outlets or Greengrass stores or online, or how do you...
We're everywhere. We have our online store, but really we want to be with the retailer. So we're there because in this, you know, day and age, you sort of have to be. But we'd like to push people to our retailers, to our customers. We sell to a lot of specialty shops. We're in country clubs, you know, in the pro shops, be it tennis or golf. A lot of times they have two or they have one that they share. And it's good because our products can go for either sport, for both ways. So we like it, you know, when it's that way. If not, we try and get each one.
So if you can't find it at your pro shop, you can always find it online at Zensah.com. That's Z, as in zebra, ENSAH.com. Frankie Kleiman, great to meet you, man. How's the show going so far?
So far, so good.
Yeah, we're 2 hours into it, man. So
that's why. Yeah, exactly. You know, it's been fantastic. Yeah, you know? And after this interview, I'm going to go home. You know, it's only going to be downhill.
It's all you got that right, man. You're believing our publicity. I like that. I like that. All right, Frankie Kleiman with Zensah Compression Technology. It's good looking stuff too, man. It's like argyle and nifty colors.
We have a great assortment of colors, you know, which is what a lot of people like. You know, and then basically the items are unisex. What varies is the color and then the size, you know.
Well, putting a sleeve on or a brace or something that looks like a nice bandage, you know, that's a screaming, I'm old, I need help.
I mean, we do happen to have beige for whoever wants it, you know, but for golf, for example, the white is the most preferable, whether it's be the arm sleeve or the elbow sleeve. In tennis, they like black for the elbow sleeve and knee sleeve, and then white or bright colors for the women, you know, for the arm sleeves. Because all our products, besides the compression, they offer 50-plus UPF protection.
Oh, which is so it does added, double duty.
It's an added benefit, you know, to it.
So you don't have to get all lathered up with greasy sunscreen.
Exactly, exactly. And then when you're done playing, you can just, you know, take it off and you're still comfortable with a short-sleeve shirt as opposed to having to hang out all day long with a long-sleeve shirt. Yeah.
Or you don't have to run to the showers immediately before you can eat.
Exactly.
You're always thinking, man. You get that
everything, yeah.
My mind is going behind the eyes
bet.
All the time.
You bet. You know, we hardly sleep, you know. It's like Donald Trump. We sleep 3 to 4 hours a night, you know.
Whether you need it or not.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
All right. Frankie, great to meet you, man. Likewise, and thanks for spending some time with us here with those Weekend Golf guys. And I look forward to talking to you in the future.
Likewise.
Good to see you.
Nice to meet you.
Nice meeting you. Bye-bye.